just to make sure that he can create as much distance as possible. The damage has been done, as now Praedyth is just going to get found out by Humanoid, just standing his ground though, and 1v1s the Orianna, soaks all of the burst and says he doesn't care.